to get some rest. Yo, where's my cess? I confess, I burned the hole in your mattress. Yes, yes, it was me. I plead guilty, and at the count of three, I pull back my duvet and make my way to the refrigerator. One dry potato inside, no lie, not even bread. Jam, when the light above my head went bam. I can't sleep, something's all over me, greasy. Insomnia, please release me and let me dream about making mad love on the heath. Tearing off tights with my teeth. I only smoke weed when I need to, and I need to get some rest. Yo, where's my cess? I confess, I burned the hole in your mattress. Yes, yes, it was me. I plead guilty and creaking noises make my skin creep. I need to get some sleep. I can't get no sleep.
Yeah. between your own ears is what this thing is all about. Because as you know, the whole world is a cheat sheet now. City to shortcut city. The easy route is always one eye blink away from giving up on yourself. In times like these, with leaders like them, and a planet swarming with restless natives, treated more like royal subjects than citizens, prone to the whims of the king. And that's why this thing we do is so universally relevant to a better life. Sometimes you just gotta go dance it out, you know? Take some time off from your inhibitions and drown yourself in sound like we drown our sorrows far too often for far too many horrible reasons. Life is full of ebbs and flows, and those tides will visit themselves upon your shores with reckless impunity. Regardless of seasons or reasons or why. And that's why we want to share this thing we do with you. Why we want to implore you to join us in the dance. Outsmart your smartphone by leaving it be and accepting our invitation to the rhythmic side of life. Take all our ideas. Real-time stuff, you know. What you need to do is dance.
What is lifetime. You can be my pastime. Here are the rules of our play. In it together till I know you better. Darling, darling, now what do you say? If this ain't love,
keeps on lurking. Nothing makes them stop. This AIDS thing's not working. People are still having sex. It's been going on for quite a while. Perhaps it's quite fashionable. It hasn't gone out of style.
Only Sunday. Thank you. You mean the world.